Flat wire rolling is achieved by feeding wire through two rollers. Special shapes can be produced by feeding wire through four rollers, so-called Turk's heads, or by drawing the wire through special-shaped profile dies. Flat wires or special shapes are made for specific applications, such as wiper arms and blades, spring wires, or wire for offshore applications.